Yeah, all right.
This is cool. I can't see the tire or thing, but...
This morning, I mentioned to you that I let everybody know that I got this club going.
Yeah.
As part of our safety meeting. And so if you guys are watching today, I was thinking, you know, I got this little 10-minute metal martial art master program I'm developing. 10 minutes at the end of your day, you go home and, you know, so like I said, stretch it out, decompress, work the bones, work the organs, and just get this as part of your thing. So, remember, can you not do this still?
Yeah, I can do it.
All right, so just sit there for a second, get that angle of the hips going, get the lumbar curve in this way. Can't drop your knees any further.
That's it.
Wow.
Yeah,
all right, so roll shoulders back, open up the chest, pull up straight with the string on the head, string from the heart. This is like a review from all those 10 days.
Yep.
All right.
Yeah.
You can probably sit forward a little bit more. Yeah, you want the weight centered on yourself. And take your elbows. Try to touch your elbows to each other and maintain this open-chested thing.
Right.
Not like this, like that. And when you come through like this, remember that whole thing? Don't worry about the hand movements. It's just open up, inhale, open up, exhale as you come through, exhale, push. And then squeeze everything together. You're trying to engage this diaphragmatic muscle. Can you feel it stretching on your spine?
Yeah.
Are the shoulder blades? Anyway, you can do this and then do one more. Inhale, exhale. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. That's one little thing. Okay. Can they see me? Yeah, looks good.
Yeah.
That's a pretty good little setup,
Yeah, that's nice.
Keep that. All right, so squat. Get into a little squat zone. Stretch this shit out. Remember, we want to lengthen and strengthen the spine and the hips. A lot of people are tight in the hips because we sit in weird ways or we're just, just tight. So spread the knees with the elbows, jack them open, and then just sit like this. If you could do this for a minute, feel comfortable, I would say you're in pretty good shape.
Yeah.
And again, the shape I'm talking about is the shape of the spine, not your six pack or your arms or your muscle mass or your fat count, whatever. To be in good shape, I think starts with the skeletal structure, right?
That's right.
Okay, so now let's jack ourselves up. And I got the spot there, I'm gonna avoid. Put your feet parallel and about double shoulder width apart. And then push through the arms into the shoulders and let all this stuff hang, and you just want to stretch your spine. Stretch and flex. And if you flex a little like left and right, the hips, sometimes I like to go like this, push my shoulders into the base of my skull for the neck, Are you doing that?
Yep.
Can you feel like your neck lengthening and strengthening?
Yeah.
All right. And so, remember horse stands? So, like we're sitting on a horse. So, you come from here, the horse stands, just, and then I don't know what, I think it's called warrior or something in yoga, this type of move, but you just want to, I don't know if you really want to do that, but you can. I like to stretch it this way.
Yeah, that's good.
That's good.
I like that. Yeah.
And here, go like this with the hands. Open up. All open, not like this.
Oh,
all right. Open all the way up. And you'll feel it twist your spine.
Oh.
Feel that?
Yeah. Tight.
Yeah. Good stuff. And then the other side. Open. Look up. Try to feel this line coming all the way across your body. Open up. Simple stuff, man. Just gotta maintain
flexibility.
I know a lot of dudes are into the fighting and the working out and the strength training, and that's all good.
No, flexibility is good.
So now, try to do this little pivoting action. If you want to isolate, not even isolate, but just focus on the ball joint connection in your hips. And then, the more you do this, the more you're going to turn into a twist. And then when you twist, remember to turn your head all the way in this direction you twist. And you can open up your foot. I don't know if you can see me there. Final twist. You want to step back a bit or your head's all chopped off?
Yeah.
In the video. I can see my head. So then, with the hips open like this, a little loose, we're going to do a little like this prep for a kick. Just like 5 or 6 of these, maybe 10 if you want. Up and out and about. You can do 2 at a time, or 1, switch, but, and then come in. And you'll feel a little different muscles moving. Anyway, simple stuff. But again, it's all about posture and breath. So whatever you can do to oil those rusty joints.
Yeah, help out.
And maintain. I was on the chain fall all morning today, getting into it. And I don't know, you guys know what you're doing, but this is something else to add to your arsenal. Your bolt bag of betterness.
Your repertoire.
Anyway, I don't really, like I said, I don't have a plan. I'm trying to work it out, but
it's good.
You want to do some of those kicks?
Yeah.
All right, you, okay. No, thrust kick and snap kick. No. Put my hands up sometimes. This is how I train.
Aim.
Hands up. Don't drop them. Don't fuck around either. Remember to open the foot when you step. That's a thrust kick. Open the foot. Snap kick. Whoops.
Snap.
Back. And a little reverse. Snap and thrust.
Boom.
Bang. Come back a little further so you can see yourself later. You're still looking
a little stiff.
I don't know if it's stiff or just, you know. Try to bring the shoulders first before your head. And you know, now step up. Like, step up. And then do the move. Don't put the head forward either.
See, we can't see your head.
Come back. This is for you more than anybody. You can see yourself. Because when I trained, we trained with a mirror. And this way you can see what you look like. What it feels like is completely different from what it looks like. You gotta feel like fluid. And he feels stiff, looks stiff. He's telegraphing every move he makes. You're practicing.
Let me see you do it.
On the side here. So I'll just.
Okay.
My head's not moving, my body's not doing this stuff.
Right, right.
I'm basically standing up. My leg is independent of itself.
Can you see it all in one motion, nice? Nice. Alright.
I don't know.
I find that thrust kick a little stronger.
Then
this whip kick, I don't know what that is.
Well, the whip kick is like, you know, it's just a little.
All right, all right.
It comes from below.
All right.
So I can be moving and I'm already there.
Right.
If I do this, you're like, oh shit, he's lifting up his foot to do something.
Sure.
Where, and if I just want to kick you in the shin,
right.
It's already there.
Exactly.
But nice. It's just about mobility and versatility and equilibrium, you know, stretch both sides equally, do kicks both left and right. Anyway, I don't know, but let's see what else we got. Hang, we can't do the hanging here, but the six things that I talk about are breathe, bend, stretch, twist, shake.
All
right. Let's do some of the shakes. You want to shake out the wrists and the bones. And again, this little like stressing of the bones strengthens them. You want to be able to withstand, you know, shock to the system. And this other thing, you know, it's much later, but like I said, when we throw a punch and we block, we rub like matchsticks against the bones because it it massages all the muscles and the tendons and the ligaments and the fascia and the endothelial lining and all. You gotta wake up all that stuff inside you.
All right.
I think you have to, but that would be the thing to do. So, you know, you block, it's like to build up your own structural integrity.
Yeah.
Looking at all the I-beams around, and again, you know, bodybuilding, you want to erect yourself, and you want to electrify and air condition your structure. That's what Iron Core Style is all about. So, this is the 10th episode, and I don't know, we got a month and a half left of this year.
I love it.
And it's like,
let's finish
what
strong.
Are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? We
just finish strong.
Just gonna go to work every day and suck in the dust and be like,
nope.
I'm gonna drink all weekend.
Bring it in a new year, healthier, stronger, fitter, faster, meaner, leaner.
I like it.
Yeah, man. All the good stuff. All the good.
Anyway, what time we got?
Do a little time check.
It's
12:14.
12:14. All right, I mean, that's it, man. I will say, is that my battery sign? Yeah.
Yeah.
Just say, thanks for watching. If you've made it to this 10th episode, then more power to you, because you're going to have more power.
That's right. I find reviewing the tapes better when I get home, too. Like, going over it, hearing it again for the second time, I understand it a lot better, like 100 times better. So maybe that'll help for some of you guys that maybe watch it again and you'll understand it a little better. So, yeah.
Yeah, man. Repetition and
practice. Practice.
And it's, to me, it's just about, like, education as well. A mindset, sure, but apply. Application of the education equals elevation. Elevation. Anyway, peace. Close. Finish.